Zeb, how do you feel about that fight? I mean, obviously you're going to help out Mayweather, but the fight is finally made. We've been waiting for it for about 5 years already. What's your take on it? I know you're close to both fighters, but what's your take on the fight?
It's going to be a dynamite fight. You know what I'm saying? I think that, you know, early Pacquiao is going to come out and show his speed, going to show his angles, going to show his power. You know what I'm saying? But I think that, you know, like I tell people, and a lot of fighters that fought for it can tell you, his defense is really the number one thing that he got going for him. You know what I'm saying? I mean, he slips and counters so well. You know, and I think that, you know, with the kind of fighter that Pacquiao possesses, I think that he's gonna give a little bit of, Floyd's gonna give Pacquiao a little bit more trouble than he think he is.
Last question on that subject. Do you think both guys still the same at the top of the level? Do you think they slowed down a bit? How do you see each guy now in 2015?
I mean, these are the two biggest names in boxing right now. So no matter what people say, this is the best that boxing has to offer. So, you know what I mean? Whether it's now or 5 years later, they're still at the top right now. And, you know, it's going to happen. I mean, we rather now than never. You know what I mean? So, I mean, hey, the fans are going to take it. Tickets are selling through the roof. The MGM is so loud. I mean, Vegas is the place to be May 2nd.